pickle smelling lettuce. Welcome back to more Mario Sunshine.
Wow, awful.
You already know.
You already know. Episode 2.
I'm Brian.
We got Brian on the sticks. Ooh. I mean, on the...
On the, I mean, it's still the sticks.
On the sticks.
There are two sticks on the GameCube controller.
We got Brian on the sticks.
They
Caged
call me,
Shine. Hi.
They call me Two Stick McGee.
Okay, I forget how to do this, actually.
You just have to, like, climb.
Bro, isn't this chair comfy?
I don't know if that, I don't know which way to go. I think.
Oh, we're recording in bulk, by the way. You honestly think?
Yeah, I know you can have, like, the...
I don't know why I said that.
Oh!
Hey, do you guys want to play a game?
Us guys or those guys?
No, us, you guys, because I can't talk to the audience. I mean,
except
I can,
can
but like, I can't live talk. Do you guys want to play One Word Story?
That's not what it's called. It doesn't make any sense as a name.
I thought we were playing...
It triggers me so much.
Alright, you guys want to play a game where, like, I'll say a word, and then Brian says a word, and then Johnny says a word, and then we make a story.
Sick.
You want to?
I mean... The commentary.
Alright, let's do it. I...
Hate...
Mario.
Sunshine.
Off to a good start.
Yeah, I mean, it was bound to happen.
People
are
really
good
at
Mario
Sunshine
when
they
are
Johnny
and
under
bouncy
boy
speedrun
tutorials.
Tutorials with
lots of
oh boy
cheese
on
my
please no please no please
sandwich
no. Okay, oh my gosh,
if
I'm
you,
bad
if you
I'm
fall
so
I'll tell you the secret of how to beat this level, because there's like a really simple way that the developers overlooked that's pretty funny.
Bro, don't get too fancy. We're not that good at Sunshine.
Not yet. By the end of this series, maybe.
I'm terrible. Wait, I think I can just, I think there's a way to just get up there, though.
Yeah,
like, you
is.
Can get up on the top of that thing.
Yeah, that like, the intended way is to just climb to the top. But I think there's an easier way. I can't remember.
Oh my gosh.
Like, somewhere up there,
oh,
a rocket nozzle.
And if you guys ask, is this a 120 shine run? Look at this gameplay. For one.
See you in 120 days.
No, this is not a 120 shine run. This is, we're getting all the shines to pass.
Yeah, we're just trying to defeat Bowser's any percent, boys.
Yeah.
Okay. So, and then you can, like,
you go
up here.
Hey,
yeah, I remember.
Hey, I mean, at least we're better than the Grumps.
Are we? I wouldn't know.
Everybody's better than the Grumps pretty much every game.
Yeah.
Should've known.
Especially Pokemon.
It's like a meme. Yeah, especially Pokemon. I'm so tilted. That is not supposed
water.
To happen.
You need water.
Oh, yeah, I forgot to refill it.
I was like, oh, he has a water bottle, though.
Dude, this is a weird commentary duo. Trio.
Yeah, I mean, we've never done this before, guys.
This is, like, the first, like...
I'm
upgrading.
Out of water.
Yeah,
do you guys mind
news.
If I break the fourth wall really hard right here?
Go crazy.
This is the biggest threesome... Well, Left 4 Dead 2 is...
That's a
no, 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 I'm sorry. Sim is the biggest project we have on the channel. But this, we had to move mountains to do. Because... I have people over.
I mean, you don't have to, like, because, you know...
Certain days.
True.
But...
Is there a hover nozzle? There's
yeah,
a
it's over there.
Rocket nozzle
if you can
over
get
there.
To it. Oh, gosh.
I'm pretty sure you don't need the rocket nozzle. Oh.
Brian,
you
got a wall jump.
You do. Like, the rocket nozzle is the gimmick of this level. That perception. This is so scary. There's no water, and it's right
I'm
there.
I'm trying to press forward.
I think you have to press A.
Oh, okay. See, smash instincts. Press forward to get off ledge safely. Smash 4.
Hey, you can roll.
Yeah.
You
like,
can roll, but it's not a save. Okay, I'm getting more water.
Oh my
I'm
gosh.
Getting more water. I can't do it without water, man.
This is such an interesting gameplay. Like, we got me and Brian and then Daniel. It's like, I mean, we'll
dude,
see.
Johnny, I want you to know, I'm really bad at video games.
I'm not even that good. I'm just like, I've spent more time.
Record video games.
I'm salty that A, I got hit by the ink thing, and then B,
that was hype.
Yeah, that glitch is weird. Oh
my
gosh.
Just trip infinitely, or something.
Brawl?
Sorry. Alright, we ain't making Smash memes here.
Nah.
Oh my gosh.
Dude, you know what's weird about Mario Sunshine?
What's weird?
This was people's first Mario game.
Yes, it was.
I mean, if you were born in, 2003 or something?
It had to be someone's first Mario game.
It was not mine.
No, it wasn't mine either.
What? What? The hook was right there.
What was your first Mario game, Johnny? Mine was Mario 3.
I'm pretty sure my first Mario game was Mario Party 7.
With the microphone?
Yeah.
That was the best Mario Party.
Dude, I have the microphone. I just don't have 7.
That was my first Mario Party. No,
No, dude, my first Mario Party was Mario Party 5.
Nah, not for me.
Hey, I'm so mad that it's taking me this long, because I used to be able to do this no problem.
It's hype, though, because, I'm sure, Daniel will be, you know.
Bad. I'm bad at Mario games. I'm terrible. Learning to speedrun 3D Land, which we should totally do on the channel someday.
Depth perception, help us. Is that even possible? I don't know. It's hard to tell, because depth perception is janked. Oh, this is just unfortunate.
Oh, this tech.
This is just unfortunate.
Dude, Brian, I want you to know, you're 6 minutes in.
Well,
how does that make you feel?
He's still, it took me 6 or 7 minutes to get past the cutscenes, so he's on he's on good pace, really.
No, but he's 6 and 7 minutes into a level.
Yeah, but, he's not behind yet. He could still complete, 3 levels.
Do you think these bloopers are getting paid? No, real question.
No.
I'm so mad.
Maybe you should fight Petey.
Maybe I should fight Petey. I'm not doing that. That'll take me so much longer.
Bro, I can destroy this level.
Would it take Daniel longer to fight Petey, though? Think of the greater good.
That's true. I'll fight Petey after a couple Rico Harbors. The others won't take me this long.
Yeah, the other one is, what's after this? It's... Oh, no, it's
a CK. I'll go back. I'll go back to Pianta.
This is Rico 3, right?
To Village.
You mean Bianco?
Bro, this is
Or you could go to Gelato.
This commentary duo is Johnny's Mario's body, I'm the hat of Mario, and Brian's the flood.
Wait, who's so I'm the...
You're
I'm
Mario.
I'm not the body necessarily, I'm the physical manifestation.
Yeah.
Because it's not the body, the head, it's the body and the mind.
Yeah, Johnny controls everything.
Except I'm not.
Brian's the flood. Actually, no, Brian's not the flood. Brian's the hat.
So you're the flood?
Oh, I'm the flood for now, because...
You're just spitting that hot fire?
Yeah.
Or, like...
I'm Brian. So mad. I keep trying to spin jump, and it's, making me,
Dude, what if I...
It's
what
better...
If,
well, I don't know. It's better to buffer it, though. But
what if I just become a pro at Mario Sunshine and,
That's what I'm saying, dude. If we have
the next 18 minutes...
Well... I don't know about that. But for the future, we have, two people, racing. You practice a game, and then you race.
Oh, that'd be hype.
Because,
we have a time limit?
I don't know. It would just be hype.
Okay, can I not, fail at this super easy part? Find out.
Find out now. Hopefully.
Oh, boy.
Oh, gosh.
Find out in, 2 minutes.
Not that super easy part! Let's not fail at that part.
No.
So, Pokemon Go came out recently, and...
What? A camera? I can turn it this way, though.
Yeah, Pokemon Go does have a camera, Brian.
Oh, gosh. Okay, jump. Oh, thank goodness.
Ooh,
just get
go,
to that rocket nozzle. Even if you choke
nozzle.
Now, you can still finish the level.
Friggin' wind.
This is the hype part.
Oh, we saving.
You just go on this trampoline, and you ride to victory.
Oh, my gosh. I hate the wit, except I...
All right.
But the rocket nozzle helps me.
You can just go right under the cage. If you can get onto that orange platform, you're free to win.
Oh, okay.
But it's kind of hard, because it's covered by...
Yeah, you're supposed to, trampoline and then, ground pound all the way in there.
Yeah. But you can just come from below if you managed to get to that platform.
You know what's unsettling about Sunshine?
Unsettling.
Like, the real talk, this is like super probation.
True.
I can't.
I mean,
dude, okay. They could have put Mario in like an orange suit.
That platform with the Chuckster on it?
Yeah, because I don't remember how you get to it, but if you can just get there, then you're free to go.
I did a backwards. Wait, I could probably just actually like.
Yeah, and then. So there you go.
They should have put Mario in like an orange suit.
Yeah, it is funny that they overlooked that. Okay, where is it?
It shines right there.
Oh. I'm gonna go all the way up here.
Hey. Okay.
Pretend that you did it, and there you go.
Yeah.
Thank goodness.
Sorry.
Thank goodness.
Oh my god.
I used to be okay at this game, I swear.
He'll get there.
That's a tedious level.
Yeah, that's annoying.
They could have put Mario in like an orange jumpsuit for this whole game.
That would have been funny. Not appealing to kids, though.
Is there a mod for that?
Not very marketable.
On PC, maybe.
Oh, dude, that'd be amazing.
Some based mods, like some nude mods.
No. 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 Stop.
All right.
My bad. I think,
Why are you bad, he said.
For the greater good, I will fight Petey.
Oh, dude, I want to fight Petey.
You don't want to fight Petey,
dude. Dude,
it's just
on.
This is, like, actually the worst level in the entire game. Like,
it's
the worst,
bad,
the worst required level.
No, it's not. You'll see the worst level. You remember?
I've beaten the game.
The worst level, objectively, is the secret underneath. What's it called? Underneath.
Pinna Park?
No.
Or not Pinna Park.
Can we go
to Pianta Village?
Yeah. That.
How do you?
The secret with the Chucksters. You remember that?
Oh my god.
That's the worst level, objectively. It's just so bad.
There's also the one where you lose your flood and.
How do
we get? No, I got strats for that one. That one's free.
What is the one with the roller coaster?
Well, I know you can just. The way I've always done that level is I've just done, like, flips to, like, spray water on the
goop
and then, like, walk.
Hey, Johnny.
Over. Like,
yeah,
I've never done it the legit way.
Me neither. I don't even know if there is a legit way.
Johnny,
you go underneath. You have to, like, crawl through, like, all
or
the cages
someone.
Underneath.
Yeah, go for it. Sorry.
What is the level where, like, you have to fight the robot? Bowser thing.
Oh, that's Pinna 1.
How do you get there?
You have to wait. You need more shots.
Okay.
Where?
I got strats for that one. That one's great.
Where do you go?
You have to go up, like on the Great Wall of Trump.
What about the one with the
Oh, that's
what's
right.
his name with the hatchet? What are the names? Monty Moles, the Hatchet Moles.
Oh.
Can we do that one yet?
Wait, which one is that? I don't remember.
The one where like the hatchet, like the Monty Moles throwing wrenches at you, and you have to like anime dodge them all, and then jump on his head.
Oh, that's that's Pinna Park too.
Okay,
I got dank ones for that. Oh man,
what can we do after Pianta Hill?
We right now we have this Bianco. We got Rico Harbor, which Brian was at, and then we got Gelato Beach, which is the lighthouse, the beach.
Oh, I have to tightrope walk over there.
Yeah, that's one way to do it.
I'll probably conquer some gelato.
That's one way to do it. I'm sure there's a faster way, but
yeah,
I don't
like
trust myself.
That great wall, you can just jump from there.
I don't know.
Great wall.
Oh, over there?
Yeah.
You can jump from there and then, like, jetpack?
Yeah, like...
Really? It'll go that
like,
far?
Like, jetpacking up hills is weird. You can just shoot up the hill somehow. So.
Oh, I see.
I was doing this earlier. It was so annoying last night. Hate this level. The main reason they hate it, too, is because the RNG factor.
We should be Pokemon Black. Blaze Black.
Don't you remember when we did those unreleased episodes?
Oh, yeah.
Yo,
alright, I got it.
Oh,
boy.
This don't look that bad.
It's just going to take, like,
it's obnoxious because it takes a long
this
time.
This is going to take the whole episode?
Maybe.
The rest of it?
Hopefully not as long as it took me to do the Cage Shine Sprite.
Yeah, that was...
I had to do, like, the two longest early game levels.
True. That's sad, but true.
To play legit. Okay, so, basically, Petey's, like, flying around with his mouth open, like an idiot. And, you just gotta spray him in the mouth and drown him.
It's okay. Just, like, you gotta, like,
I'm trying to get used to the camera now. It's inverted, like...
Oh, is it?
The controls, yeah.
I love the way how Mario runs when he's shooting Flood. Like, when he's running and cheating.
Somehow that registered as his mouth.
Oh, apparently... Oh, okay, I was like, what is this hitbox? Sick. That's one, boys.
Yeah, you have so much time to hit him.
Oh, you're out of water, bro.
You're out of water.
Oh.
Head for the hills.
Retreat.
Retreat. At least we're one third of the way done.
Ooh, that was a nice...
That was a nice jump.
Dude, this reminds me of Skyrim. I'm going to add like some faint Skyrim music while Brian's doing this. Like,
why? Because I'm knocking down dragons?
Yeah.
Okay, where are you at?
Do we have editing, though? Do we have those?
You got me. You got me plus someone else that you know.
Where'd he go? I mean, I've heard about that person, but they're
heard
not
of him?
In this country.
Well, he's coming back in like a week, and he wants to join the team.
Oh, hype.
That is coming straight at me. Freaking PD barf.
Oh, you're just like barely out of range.
Yeah, I'm just waiting for him to get closer. I get him.
You can only knock him out of the sky at the certain points, though.
Real question, Johnny, or Brian. We all grew up on Nick cartoons, right?
Yeah.
What was your favorite Nick cartoon?
Fairly Odd Parents.
SpongeBob.
Oh my gosh, I'm dying.
Oh, bro.
What was my favorite cartoon?
I mean, that's still like my favorite.
You know what? I'm gonna go old school and say Rugrats.
It was decent. Like, I was never like too crazy about those ones.
Really?
Or anything except for, like, tank-based
SpongeBob. You know what show I hated?
What?
Absolutely despised? The Wild Thornberries.
Because you're a terrible person.
Show's nasty.
I mean, Wild I watch that just as much as the next guy.
Dope.
Dude, that show is bad.
Like, to me...
What is bad about the Wild Thornberries?
No, I'm with you.
Other than the art.
Like, I watched it a lot, and it's trash. Along with Rugrats and...
No, okay, Rugrats was good. Don't hate on
Where are coins?
Coins?
You gotta... Good. I don't know.
Oh man, this urn. The urn is dead.
To urn!
Like, we had this urn. This episode. I think it's gonna be a good.
Oh,
alright. You can spray those plants, I think.
You can spray the bells, yeah.
Oh, the bells too? Let's see. Or maybe they nerfed it in this stage.
Oh no, you have to spray
thing. Alright, strats.
Except you have to spray the other way.
Yo,
what
are we gonna beat this tonight, boys?
Oh my gosh, I'm sorry.
How late you hoping to stay up, guys?
I'm down for whatever.
Till we finish it?
Till we finish it.
Sick. I think we finish it in
what
like
in the world?
3-4 hours, maybe.
I don't know.
I mean, I know I finished it when I was doing my bank speed runs.
Oh my gosh, what?
I think I finished it in like 3 hours. So, maybe like 4 hours? I don't know. We'll see.
We'll see.
Because if we do like the bare minimum, like just the 7 shines.
Yeah. We'll just do that.
I mean, it'll still take like 3 hours, 4 hours.
Oh, that's not bad.
It's not terrible, but I mean, it's already, you know. Here in Michigan, it's like 6 p.m., so we won't be done until like 10 p.m. at bedtime.
Yeah. We're not recording this late into the night after our Pokemon Go run.
Which is already on YouTube, by the way.
Oh, really?
Go check
it out. You're gonna tornado again?
Along with the...
I don't know if I have the recording.
RNG hype.
But...
Oh, there we go,
there'll be more Pokemon Go content.
Yeah, like, by the way, if you're watching this video, go watch the Mario Sunshine video, which we already recorded. Go watch that.
We actually did this time.
Ha. Sort of. I mean, or watch Left 4 Dead 2, which we beat.
Oh, dude, Left 4 Dead 2 is absolutely, positively complete.
Yeah, we actually already beat the third one, too.
Yeah. We beat Left 4 Dead 3.
It's already recorded and on the channel.
Valve, like, loves our content, and, like, so did DX Racer.
Yeah, that was a lot easier.
And they're like, hey, we want you to sponsor Left 4 Dead 3.
Oh, bro.
So, like...
I think
I messed up, because I didn't, I might be able to get him.
Maybe. But then you're gonna have to, like, jump on him without water. It's gonna be, like, hug.
Oh, here it is, boys.
I hate those dudes. I gotta get more water now.
Do you think I'll fly?
Hopefully not, because this is the end game.
Bro, Brian at this 20-minute marker.
I'm sorry, okay? I took one for the team with these two missions.
Okay, true. What is that? Random? Fallon? Oh, that's you. Dude, I love having the NC in the ghetto couch.
Yeah.
Because you can just walk around.
It's so free. Hey, boys.
Man. Oh, really? Now I have to find a coin because I'm not dying?
Oh, gosh. Lord, help us. If this man dies,
Brian,
it's all over.
If this man dies, we gotta restart the episode.
We gotta restart the episode. We just gotta restart the entire series.
Because your first episode was fine.
But, Rico, do you just replay it or what? For the fans, you know what to do now?
Does it not go up? Yeah, maybe they bodied it in this mission. Are there no coins in this mission?
I think there's coins. Just
find them.
That'd be so.
Oh,
cool.
You can spray off the.
I don't want to get hit by the bees.
True. Just careful, boys. Oh gosh. Spray those and try not to die.
Yes.
Oh gosh. All right, that's something. Or is it? I thought they're supposed to give flowers or give coins. If this guy kills you, I'm gonna cry. I think you have to jump on his head.
Yeah, I'd
be
scared.
Yeah. Alright.
Oh gosh.
Oh gosh, they're trying to troll you.
I hate everything. This is cruel.
This is. Yeah. This is just.
This is funny.
Alright, cross your fingers, boys. Oh, yo. Alright.
Alright.
Now he can risk fighting this guy. Hopefully. Alright.
Alright.
Cashed out.
Now start swinging.
Are you ready or nah?
Gosh, I almost had him.
Yeah.
That water, like, gave me issues.
Start swinging, my rat.
Maybe you should just top off right quick.
I think I have plenty now.
True. Hopefully it's just naturally.
Trying to clip him. Really?
I think he did clip him.
He lived.
No, he's up there.
Oh, there we go.
Okay.
Alright, this is the end game, boys.
Alright. This is the gym.
Please, yes.
Oh, boys.
Open your freaking mouth.
Alright, we did it.
Step on him. Ooh! There we go, Brian.
Now get that shine.
Yeah, he's fucked now. don't die.
I'm not gonna die to a dude that does one damage.
Oh, I thought you.
And then watch, it goes like all the way over here. Oh, I killed him where it happens to be. Because, like, if you kill him all the way on the other side of the map,
right,
it still goes right there. It's a set spawn.
Alright, guys.
Set the episode. Good episode. Two shines.
Rip.
I'll kiss
him. I'll do better next time. I swear.
See you in the next episode.
See ya.